G'day YouTubers, how you going? Mike Nutter here. This is a video response to Aristocob. This is an entry into his in 2014 International Corn Cob Pipe Month. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get on the lathe here and I'm going to put together a pipe plug slash tamper that I'm going to make suit this country gentleman here, which incidentally I'm smoking with some Virginia Woods in it. So I'm going to get myself set up here and then we'll get into some tuning. So stick around. Okay, so what we've got here is a piece of manzanita burl, and we've got a piece of olive wood. One thing we've got to start thinking about is the diameter of your bowl. So from experience there, mostly all
so what we do is take a inside measurement. You want to make this a fairly firm fit.
We want to make sure that down here we've got enough meat left on the bone. So it's not actually so much as a tamper, it's more cap. Okay, so we've started some sanding and we'll start out at about 180 grit and just work through to around about 600 and then we'll polish her up. Okay, put that to one side. Now I use a high speed finishing oil whenever I'm buffing stuff. Gives it a nice smell and it makes it look
sorry
nice
guys,
as well.
Ran out of room on the camera.
So we're up to our last polishing compounds, which is a shellac cream, which is just a shellac cream. Once it goes on and hardens, it becomes food safe. So like I said, it's literally just a cream. So we're just gonna apply it with the lathe stopped. We're back again. So we've got it all finished up. Looks really nice, got a nice shine to it. I love this manzanita burl, it's fantastic stuff, it's beautiful. The olive wood comes up alright too. So we're going to see if this thing actually works now. So there's your cap. There's your tam. So, yeah. Anyway, happy International Corn Cob Pipe Month, everyone, for 2014. Best of luck. Cheers.